When you really think about it, all of the wealth that we enjoy today for a modern standard of living relies on rocks, soil, sunlight, plants, water. Those are all abundant. Yet the productive mechanism of society is what makes it scarce, artificially so. What if we can survive and thrive up to a modern standard of living? And not only that, at 2 hours a day of work and from local resources.